we drifted on down pretty much into the state of Tennessee. And I was having a gay old time studying them rascals. When they weren't rehearsing Shakespeare, the king showed me how to do card tricks. And the duke, he lectured on the science of phrenology. Them two had more schemes than a possum does ticks. And I was learning a lot from them monkey shining.
Get up, get up.
Whatever you mean.
beer or something after death murders the innocent sleep and makes us rather sleep the arrows of our greatest fortune. They fly to others we know not of. There's the respect must be our heart. Wake, Duncan, with thy knocking, with the foot. For who would bear the wit and scorn the tongue? That he came to my place in the day, in the middle of the night, when church of yawn and customary truth of solemn black, but that the undiscovered country from whose born no traveler returns, breeds forth contagion on the world. Friends like the poor cat in the old energy darkness. Is sickly for with care. Tis consumption, devoutly to be wished. But soft you, ladies, the fair of fear. Kneel. Oh, not that ponderous and marble joy.
How great the two of them was.
how they made fools of the whole town and a pot of money besides. The raft was pulled up in this little cove. And by now, the two of them were keeping Jim chained up all the time. But I see the death they made him wear so people wouldn't think he was runaway. I just had to laugh. I decided to play a little joke on
him. Look, young man. Sir, ain't that runaway?
I believe it is.
Let's get him, boys!
Now it's so comical. Of course it's me, you simpleton. But I guess you'd believe just about anything, wouldn't you?
Well, don't you do that,
little kid. Blame if you aren't the horriblest looking outraged I ever did see. You look like a man that's been drowned 9 days.
I'm so happy to see you after you got down on that knee. You kissed your butt. And all you can say about was being a fool, Jim. Well, go get your face out of the sink.
Now, Jim, don't go talking trash.
You one was trash. Trash of people who put dirt on the head of their friends and think you were safe.
Oh, all right, they just sit.
I see the same stars through my window that you see through yours, but we're worlds apart, worlds apart, and I see the same stars through brown eyes that you see through blue, but we're worlds apart, worlds apart.
No, Jim, I reckon they're low down, humbugs and frauds, but you got to go along with them for your sake.
Well, couldn't we just get shot up so they can be like their mothers and fathers? You're making something, brother. You know how the white person ever came in for a legitimate?
I just love
good thing.
Oh, I'm sorry to say, but it ain't come on time, Reverend.
Oh, your brother Peter died last night.
And to think that you're all the way from Sheffield, England, and they ain't seen your brother since you were 6 years old. It's so sad.
Terribly sad. But we all got here one way or the other, don't we?
Yes, sir. That's what my mother used to say. But you better get over to your brother's house right now.
He left a letter with your niece.
Mary Jane saying how he wanted all his property divided up.
Jane, now, why, you're a clever young man, John. Oh, but I'll bet you can't tell me who this is.
And certainly, it's your poor afflicted brother, William.
Yeah! you do. My dear child must be Mary Jane.
I am, and these are my sisters, Susan and Joanna.
And one was a stone face, and one had a hair lip, and Miss Mary Jane was real pretty.
Give a letter my father left behind.
Let's see. It gives the house and $3.
Yeah.
so ashamed of where I hid the money. The words just dried out in my throat. Truth is actually safer than a lie. I've never seen anything like it. So I decided to
Yes, I can.
And I'm gonna see yours ain't not gonna sit all there. Frogs!
Oh, I knew it, Alan. Come on, let's not waste a minute. Let's go.
No. If you blow on him, they'll be known personally, and Jim will be in big trouble.
Well, I'll show you trouble. I will tie him fed and throw him to the river.
Now, look, the sale of your slaves won't count when they find out they're imposters. Just leave the house long enough for Jim and me to get away, and then go to the sheriff.
Can you ride?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Just one thing. That bag of money.
Well, they got it. Makes me feel pretty silly to think
how. No, they ain't got it. I hid it.
Where?
In, well, I'd rather not tell you. But I'll let you know.
All right. I'll do everything you told me. Mr. Leavin, if you would say I should be your truest friend.
Well, I got to go.
And I'll pray for you too.
Okay.
nigga. Take what you can get, long enough to see both get it out. Soon as the auction's over, we'll be back. I'll go and see you come back. Where are you going?
This happens very man.
Are you done here for the auction?
I'll share a bell.
It don't stop one of the hours.
We're not here at the auction, my good man. We're here to ask this gentleman a few questions.
Well, who do you think you are?
Probably.
You would. Gives me a suffocate in my very heart to be good to be such frauds in the world.
We got two answers in here, and I don't know which is our thing. You pay your money and you take your choice, but the first thing I want to know is, where's the $9,000 in gold that Harry Dane gave you?
Right, the slave stole it.
I'm pretty satisfied you ain't here.
But bro, I know you both the imposters.
Wait a minute, I just thought of something. Did any of you men here help to lay out my brother?
Me and a turd, I mean.
Then perhaps this gentleman can tell us what was tattooed on his left breast.
That's a tough question, ain't it? Yes, sir, I can tell you it's just a small thin blue arrow. Yes, that's what it's in.
Ridiculous. What you call the initial EBW? Tattooed in face, Louie. Is that not correct?
No, I've never seen no tattoo at all.
Thank you.
I couldn't feel any hardness against him. Human beings can be so cruel to each other. And then it hit me all of a sudden that here was the hand of God letting me know that I've been watched all along from above. And the people that helped the nigger like I've done were the ones going to the everlasting fire. I decided to pray, see if I could stop being the kind of boy that I was. But you can't pray a lot. I found that out. I'll write a letter in fancy if I can pray. Miss Watson, your runaway nigger GM is out here at 2 miles south of Hillsboro. Mr. Phelps will give him a full reward if you send Pop in. I felt lots of better. Washed clean as in for the first time in my whole life. And then I got to thinking about our trip down the river. And Jim informed me all the time. We have floated along, talking and laughing and singing. And he'll tell me I was his only friend in the world. All right, then. I'll go to hell. And I'll think of business again, which is in my mind being brought up to it. And maybe for starters, I'll steal him out of slavery again. And if I can think of something worse, I'll do that too. Because as long as I'm in, and in for good, I might as well go.
It's you, ain't it?
Yes, sir.
Didn't I say that I was going to?
Yeah.
Well then,
all right, then here's my plan. I'll First our lives. We release Jim. We shove off Aaron. Won't that work?
Work? Well, certainly, but that's just too simple. What's the good of a plan that ain't no more trouble than that? This is my
truth. Oh, let me finish all these thoughts.
We'll dig them out.
Dig
with the spoon. It should take about a week.
We are the light.
We are the light.
show. This escape would go perfectly flat without someone to breathe in it.
I think that's the way I would have liked it.
I'll just travel. You escape. Me, Ginger.
Thank you.
Tom and me done it. We both know Jim up in Missouri. That's a slave. We done it. It took a power of work. Tom wrote that anonymous letter. The dogs didn't follow us because they knew who I was. We weren't interested. Well, we made it. We got Jim all the way to the river, and to our raft, and Jim was a free man and wasn't in bondage, Tom says.
But where's Tom?
He's on a Spanish island. You put a bullet in his leg.
I don't know, Nick.
You'll have to feel stirring again.
Of course you will, Jim.
If I go back there, he'll just show up again, sure as you're born.
You ain't never gonna see your pap again, huh? Oh,
why do you say that, Jim?
Oh, I just know.
Spill it. Jim.
That dead body we saw float in the river early on. The one I wouldn't let you look at. It was him. Whatever road I go walking on, you can walk alongside me. All through the park.
Civilize me. I've been there before.